How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. Let me see if there's any saplings here to pick up. Picked up some, but there's only dark wood. Acacia sapling, I think it's called. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna make a hole here. I'm gonna make a first base thingy. Oh, we got coal. Nice. So yeah, my other world got deleted, so yeah. In this world we got lucky because we got kickstarts, we got 3 sheep, and we got 3 wool, so we can make a bed. Let's make a crafting bench real quick. Crafting table. Let's put it right here. Let's mine this coal first, actually. We got any of that? Yeah, I've got that. Crafting table here. Okay. Let's make doors. Nice. Very nice. I like. Okay. Let's make a furnace as well. Make a furnace? Yes, we can. We can also make a bed. Yeah, in the last world we were yearning for a bed. We wanted it so much, and now we have it. Let's put it right here. There we go. Okay. Now we can skip the night. Let's put the furnace down. Let's cook this mutton chop. Let's make a sword. Cobblestone sword. And let's go back to chopping wood. considering nighttime now, but it doesn't matter because we got a bed. Let's go to bed. Look at that lovely sunset. There you go, it's nighttime. Daytime. Acacia sapling. I think maybe acacia are these trees that we just chopped down. Maybe. Our axe broke. Let's make another one. Another sheep. A lot of sheep in this world. These are cooked. Let's expand this place. A pickaxe broke, let's make another one. Another one made out of stone. So much easier to break the stone with the stone pickaxe. Some more coal. A lot of coal here. Okay. place a few torches. Starting to look like a home. Let's get rid of this door. It's bugging me, just seeing it in my inventory and not doing anything with it. My door. Let's make two chests. I made three. That's fine. Let's make some more torches. Make another pickaxe. This will be our mining area over here. start digging down. Hey everyone, I'm gonna finish the video here. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment down below of what you want me to do in this Minecraft world. And until next time, until then, bye bye.